Hello and welcome to the Noob Chat. Today we're taking a look at Slender. This is the Slender, the 8 pages. It's been out for quite a while. I have played this a few times before, but I've never facecammed it. I thought since I had the equipment, I might as well give it a try. So let's just a second. Alright, now I'm not really doing this at night, since it's hard for me to record at night, people sleeping and all. But I'm just gonna... Okay, there's no sound settings, so if I sound a little quiet, please turn up your volume and headphones or just forgive me. I'm going to... Yeah, that's all I can do. So I'm gonna jump in at that. Developed by Parsec Productions. Got my microphone close to me just to make sure I can... I talk louder than the sounds, which would be good. Now, yeah, but probably a good thing I don't do this at night either, because that would get quite tense. Now, this is on the best settings it's got. Hopefully that will show, and my fraps will be good, my FPS even. So, collect the pages. Oh, this does look nice. Okay. So, normal controls, WASD. Yeah. Sensitivity is acceptable. It's not really an action game, it's just running around and things. There are 8 different environments, I think, in it. Not environments, like different objects you wouldn't usually find in the forest or which would stand out, like this tree. Right click is to turn off the flashlight. Yep. Shift, I believe, is to run. Yep. But that's a stamina thing, you know, I can't do that much. I can't remember if the flashlight will run out at all, but we'll see. This will be my first page, and that's when it'll start coming for me, so... Have I missed it? No, it's it. Okay. Just don't look where it takes you. Now, I'm not going to say anything, well, I'm not going to say much about this, but... There's lots of talk whether or not Slender Man is real, but you know how the internet really is. He was created for a Photoshop competition, I think is how people say he originated. But other people, there's like one half of the internet saying, oh yeah, he was created Photoshop, he's definitely fake. Or the other's, oh well, you never know, he could be real. Like Santa and the Easter Bunny and that stuff. But yeah, like the people that believe in myths and the people that don't. But I'm not sure which I am. I don't like to be set or labelled, so I'll just be something in the middle. Now hear the drums. He'll be around here somewhere. Usually he'll be behind you, so the worst thing you can usually do is turn around, so I'm not going to do that. Unless I have to actually turn around to go back. That is a truck, I think I can see. Truck. That's our second thing. Now, I can kind of see past the light of the flashlight, just around it, just usually the light of the sky. Even if our flashlight wasn't on, I don't think you could teleport. So, unless only if it's not in my field of view. No, is there not a page there? Oh, whoa. No, okay, there's no page there. That was close. As I said, yeah, he does follow you. He teleports around you. So, I don't think he can actually move as a person or AI itself. I think he just teleports. But you never really know since you can't see him. Because if you look at him, he just stands still like a Doctor Who Weeping Angel thing. And it's very hard to see much this fog on, but it does look a lot better with fog on, so... And sprinting hinders my view, which I should probably only do to get away from him in a quick situation. Now, I know he is right behind me, but he can't really attack me as long as I don't look at him. Oh, a tunnel. This is where one of the others are. As you can see, a tunnel usually isn't in the forest, so it offers him, obviously looks suspicious. Hopefully he will not be teleported to the other side of the tunnel. There is. In the middle, of course it is. And which end will he be in? Hopefully he'll be behind me so I can just keep moving. Leave me alone. I don't know. Well, did he write that or no, of course he didn't write that, probably. Look at it takes you. He wouldn't write that, so. How do people find paper out here? It would have been more accurate if they just like writ it in blood across certain objects rather than finding like a sketch pad in the forest with a pen. I mean, I wish I had a pen or something. That would have been a lot easier. I could fight him with a pen. I've just got a flashlight. Woken up in the forest, I don't know how I got here, who I am. It's very foggy, which isn't good. Very hard to good. Oh no, please don't tell me that's the same truck I just came from. It is. That is, actually, isn't it? So I'm going back towards the start now. I've gone in a circle. I thought it came in one end of the thing and out the other. Where is he? Wherever he is, he's very close to me. So I'm just going to run through the forest because I don't want to go back to the start. Now, I know in this I'll probably only be like one jump scare, since all we have to do is like look at him for a few seconds up close, or even a bit closer you are to him, the quicker he'll catch you if you look at him. So if I look him for like a second, if he's straight behind me, he'll catch me. That would be only like one jump scare if I accidentally turned the wrong corner, like in here. This is one of the places I hate the most, because if he follows you inside, just traps you in a room. Like, he corners you, and that just really sucks. My FPS is holding up, but it might not for long. I hope I can get this page and get out very quickly. Hopefully he'll follow behind me, so I don't have to turn around. If he, like, teleports in front of me, I'm not going to look at the ceiling, because that's a weird bug. Yeah, but you know, if he stops following me right about here, so if he does show up, or if he doesn't, actually, I would like to be able to turn around. Like, yeah, he could be around this left corner, which I really hope he isn't. Maybe there's some special code that like stops him from going in here. If I'm in here or something, I don't know. Hopefully, because I really do not want to find him in here. Where the hell is the note? Please don't be around any of these corners, Slendy. I don't know why I'm tilting my head. It's not like I'm gonna... Oh, there it is. Great, I found it. Can't run. 3 out of 8, and now he's gonna just come after me faster or whatever, because I've got more pages, and I'm still even in more danger. Hopefully he's not around this corner. I don't know where he is. I don't like that. I'm just gonna run this way. Okay. He's behind me somewhere. I don't know what entrance I went in or what exit I came out of. But I'm sure I'll find something else. My last record when I played this was 4 pages, so I don't think I'll complete this. But maybe I'll find another 1 or 2. That would be good. FPS are dropping a little here. That's okay now. Hopefully I won't run into the fence and get cornered that way. I don't know if he can teleport in front of me. I really hope he can't, because I'm just like walking really close up to these trees, and then just turning the corner, he could be a tree, which I would not. That's the start. Okay, I'm gonna walk this way, away from this. Oh damn it! I'm actually literally at the start. I'm walking in circles today. This isn't good. I don't know where I'm going. So from here, I need to turn back right around that area, I think. But he's coming from the right, and like now he's kind of like behind me to the right, I think. At a 135 degree angle, like that. He's like that way behind me, like over my right shoulder. And you're just gonna keep following me. quite close behind me. The more pages I get, I think the closer he teleports behind. Jew, where is he? Yeah, so I thought he's like really just right behind me, on the right. Ooh. That isn't a blue car, that's good. That should be in a page. That's another car someone to kill. Just some people driving through, and he's just claimed to them. Slender. Please, I just want this page. I'm going for it. Four out of eight. Halfway through. That is my record. I don't know what else I can look for. I'm just going to keep... I was walking in circles before I got a few pages, so I didn't have to find any other environments, and actually I just run through the woods like this. I hope this is recording the face, because I'm not too sure. There's no light indication, and I'm on full screen right now. I know the sound, or I'm hoping the sound is recording. I know the video definitely is. My equipment is not up to scratch. It should be, but I'm poor and I'm a university student. And this is a tree? Oh no, not you again. Actually no, around here should be the barrels. Barrels. I don't know which direction the barrels are in though, so I'm really slow. And there's a tree, yeah, the fog, I can barely see it. I can barely see 2 feet in front of me. So I don't know where the barrel page might be on these. There are a lot of barrels, I think, if I can remember right. I'm just going to run down the middle. Oh, yeah, he was right behind me. Still cannot see any damn thing, though. Which is bad. I need that page, please. One page, and I've just beaten my record. Whoa. Freaking music. Whoa. Not that way. Oh, Jesus. No, I don't even want to risk it. Go away, Slender Man. No, I'm not near you. You're behind me. No, you're behind me. No. I don't even know where he is. He's like teleporting all over the place now. Close. That was a very close call. Got a bit of the ending section just popped up for me. That's how some of it. It's like it gets extremely hard after the fourth page, just so you cannot complete the game. I don't know how hard it gets after like the sixth or the seventh, but finding them is hard enough, let alone him being around. Big trees. Now hopefully if he can only spawn behind me, I should be okay. Should being a key word I probably won't use again. No, wait, where is he? Okay, that was definitely in front of me. So I just turned around and it stopped. Okay, no one is safe. I'm not safe. If you're seeing this message, I'm probably dead. Slender Man has uploaded this just so you think I'm still alive, but that's not true. If you're watching this, then subscribe, because now Slender Man is controlling this channel. And although he killed me, I still think he's cool. That's even Slender Man. Yeah, Slender Man's more of a reason for you to join this channel. So, yeah. Just so you know, JDOS99 is probably now Slender Man. If you never see my face again, it's him. Dear God, where is he? Actually, not where is he? I'm not looking for him. Jeez. I'm getting very close calls here. Oh, and I'm back here. Okay, I guess I'm gonna look for the barrels again. No, son of... Nope. I'm running into the wall. I'm stuck. I'm in a corner. Damn it. Flashlight work better. I couldn't really get much done. My flashlight just stopped anyway. I lasted so long, my flashlight stopped. That's never happened before. So that's good. But that was Slender 8 pages. I've got some more Slender things, I think. Got Slender Sanatorium, other scary games I think I could do. Dead Space, Amnesia. If you liked this video, please post in the comments, like and subscribe, and I'll see you again next time for whatever else I do on FACECAM with scary games. Thanks for watching. Bye.